Hello listeners, welcome back to Speakok, your easy learning channel. Today we'll talk about police ranks and emblems of corresponding ranks in India. Did you ever think of what would be the highest police authority in the states? How they know that the person next to him hold which rank? Every position is associated with the different branch of rank. This might be very interesting for everyone to know about the different police rank. So here we see the ranks from top order. DGP, particularly the highest authority of any state in police is DGP. In India, Director General of Police is the highest ranking police officer in Indian states and union territories. All DGPs are IPS officers. The DGP is usually the head of the state police force. There may be also additional officers in the state who hold the rank of DGP. The common appointments for such officers include Director of Vigilance and Anti-Corruption Bureau, Director General of Prisons, Director General of Fire Forces, Criminal Investigation Department, which is CID, Police Housing Society, etc. The rank of DGP or additional DGP or Commissioner of Police is the national emblem over crossed sword and baton. The next one is Inspector General of Police. An Inspector General of Police is a senior officer in the police force or police service of several nations. The rank usually refers to the head of a large regional command within a police service, and in many countries refers to the most senior officer of the entire national police. Next rank is Deputy Inspector General of Police, which we call them as DIGP. Deputy Inspector General of Police or DIG or Additional Commissioner of Police is a one-star rank in the IPS. The officer holding this rank is above a senior superintendent of police or Deputy Commissioner of Police and under an IG of police or Joint Commissioner of Police. It is roughly analogous to the ranks of the Commander and Assistant Chief Constable in the UK Police Service. The next is Superintendent of Police, which we call them as SP, and Deputy Commissioner of Police or DCP. In India, a District Superintendent of Police or Deputy Commissioner of Police heads the police force of a district. Superintendents of police are officers of the IPS. They are entrusted with the responsibility of maintaining law and order and related issues of a district, of a state or union territory of India. They are assisted by the officers of state police service and other state police officials. Their rank badge is the state emblem above one star. Although those selected for higher rank or with 15 or more years service wear the state emblem above two stars. The rank below it is the Additional Deputy Commissioner of Police or Additional Superintendent of Police, which we call as ASP, while the rank above it is Senior Superintendent of Police or Additional Commissioner of Police. The rank of Superintendent of Police is equivalent to the rank of Lieutenant Colonel of the Indian Army. The next rank is Superintendent of Police or Deputy Commissioner of Police in the junior management level. This has the work same as the SP. The next one is Additional Superintendent of Police or Deputy Commissioner of Police, ASP or DCP, who is having less than 10 years of service. The next one is Additional Superintendent of Police or Additional Deputy Commissioner of Police, which we call them as Additional SP or Additional DCP. They are still in use in India, where the officer holding this rank can be from IPS or from Indian state police services like West Bengal Police Service, Odisha Police Service, Maharashtra Police Service, etc. The rank above it is Superintendent of Police or DCP, and the rank below it is Deputy Superintendent of Police or ACP. Deputy Superintendent of Police or ACP. In India, senior officers of the rank of the Assistant Superintendent of Police or Assistant Commissioner of Police or above may belong to the National IPS or State Police Services, whereas Indian inspectors and constables belong to the individual provincial police forces. The rank of Assistant Commissioner is also used in Indian Income Tax, Customs, Central Excise and Service Commission, Service Tax Administration, as an officer of Indian Revenue Service. Now we will see state police cadre ranks. The first one is police inspector. Inspector is both a police rank and an administrative position, both used in a number of contexts. However, it is not equivalent rank in each police force. Police sub-inspector. A sub-inspector is generally in command of few police personnel with head constables and the equivalent of corporals commanding police outposts. He is the lowest ranked officer who under Indian police rules and regulations can file a charge sheet in court and is usually the first investigating officer. Officers subordinate to him cannot file charge sheets but can only investigate cases on his behalf. Assistant Police Sub-Inspector ASI. In the police forces of India, an ASI is a non-gested police officer ranking above a police head constable and below a sub-inspector. The rank insignia for an ASI is one star and a red and a blue striped ribbon at the outer edge of the shoulder straps. Head constable. Head constable in the Indian police is equivalent to sergeant in police services in other countries. Head constables wear 3-point down chevrons on their sleeve or 3 bars in their epaulettes. Police constable is the lowest police ranks in India, followed by head constable. General law and order being a state subject in India, each state government recruits police constable. A police constable has no shoulder insignia, while a head constable has one strip or one chevron depending upon the state. All senior officers are IPS officers appointed through civil services exam. Since each state has its own police service, the uniforms and insignia of the police varies through the rank structure is same. The central paramilitary forces under the Ministry of Internal Affairs also maintains the same ranks as state police, even though their jurisdiction varies considerably. All the police constable wear khaki colored uniform, which indicate that he or she is a police officer. Police constables in India have been seen in possession of guns, but their ability to use them is known to subjected to authorization passed by the chain of command in the police force. Thank you, listeners. That is all about police ranks in India. We'll come up with more useful topics in our next video. Thank you again.